The latest protests against Indian rule started after prayers to celebrate the end of Ramadan and quickly spread to other towns outside the capital, Srinagar. Muslims in Indian-administered Kashmir have been fighting Indian rule for almost 30 years. Tens of thousands of people have been killed.
Every day we lose one of our brothers. Our brothers are dying. This Eid should bring the end to this bloodshed. We want peace and prosperity in our valley.
Separatists want Indian-administered Kashmir to be united with Pakistan or gain independence. But many Kashmiris also say they want the opportunity to live a peaceful life.
For the entire world, this is a day of happiness. But for the people of Kashmir, there's gloom everywhere. There's mourning. People are crying. They feel helpless. We've been left on our own.
Sentiments echoed by thousands of Kashmiris at the funeral of Shujaat Bukhari, the editor of an English-language newspaper, was shot dead on Thursday by unidentified men on a motorbike.
It's a great tragedy for the nation of Kashmir, not only for the journalist community. He was a straightforward person. He all his life took risks, calculated risks, and he didn't dither. He was a straightforward journalist, and he was a very respected journalist.
Bukhari's colleagues say his murder is part of a wider attack on press freedom.
Many attempts have been made from various actors to silence the voice of reason, to silence the voice of moderation, to silence the voices of resolution, pro-resolution, and all those voices who have raised issues related to human rights abuse in Kashmir.
The Eid al-Fitr holiday is a time of celebration for Muslims, but many living in Kashmir say there's little to cheer as the killings continue. Victoria Gatenby, Al Jazeera.